Now I'm gonna do some preparations. I'm gonna cook in sous vide again. It's like water oven, so to say. So I'm gonna put chicken into ziplocs, stick them into the pot for an hour or two. That's the plan for the future easy meals. They're huge, these chicken legs. So I'm gonna separate them this time. And I find these little ones needs to go. It's annoying to have here. It. Should I remove the bone or no? I'll probably debone the thigh, but I leave bone in the leg. Looks like it's deboned. One more one. All right, I got 4 Ziploc bags, 2 chicken legs, and these 2 chicken thighs in other ones. Now I'm gonna evenly distribute seasonings. How can I do it better? I need to make it like conveyor belt, so I wouldn't waste time opening bags. Alright, I have 4 quarters of onion. It's easy. Alright. 1, 2. Some bags are more lucky than others. Onion one. Onion wise. Here is garlic. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. and only one in this one. Rosemary from my plant. Probably too much. And this is basil. Also, I'm gonna add salt, or better, soy sauce. Let's go with salt. Not precise, but at least something. Alright. I fill this pot with hot water, and water will help the displace the air from the Ziploc bag. Too hot for me. Hot. Alright. Now I'm gonna stick this device. Maybe I should crack open them, because I don't want them to inflate and float. Alright. 167. No. This timer 5 hours, 0 minutes. All right, and that will be a prep. Water pump and water oven at the same time.